guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for stopping by. Hello to my new subscribers. Welcome to the family. And to my old subscribers, big hugs to you guys and kisses. I love you guys for watching. But today, I have just finished doing this hair. You guys know that I love the Free Trice brand. And I've done the Go-Go Curls, the Water Wave today. This is the Bohemian Braid. So this is a Bohemian Braid. I just finished actually doing my hair. It actually took me less time to do this style than it would have taken me if I was doing a different kind of crochet braids or a different style. I don't know why, but this process was a lot longer and I wasted less hair, if you know what I mean. Like, when you pull it out, it tends to tangle. But this doesn't tangle as much. When you pull it out to put it in your hair, it didn't tangle as much, so I didn't waste a lot of hair. I bought 2 packs of the hair, and this is what I have left from the 2 packs. As you can see, the hair is pretty full. I'm going to turn around so you can see the back of the head. So that's the back. My bed is there, so I cannot do a full 360 turn. But anywho, so I am obsessed with this hair. Just, like, seriously, like, this is the most natural hair that I've worn. If you see the top of the hair, you cannot tell where, if it was crochet braids or not. You actually think it's my real hair, wouldn't you? But anyway, so since this is the Bohemian, excuse my nails, this is a Bohemian braid. That's what it looks like. This is color one. All I did was, when I bought the hair, I cut it in half, and that's what I did to do the hair. I didn't really do much. I didn't really have a lot of tutorial for you guys because I've had videos of me doing crochet braids, and if you look in my videos, you can see how to do crochet braids. And if you need a one-on-one tutorial on how to crochet braid, please let me know. I would do a separate video on how to crochet braid to teach you guys so you can start making your hair look fabulous. But other than that, I'm really loving the hair. I hope you guys like it. As usual, I'm going to be doing an update on the hair after a couple of weeks, and I will keep you guys posted. If you like to see the update of what the hair will look like in a couple of weeks, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share, and I hope you guys like it. I'm loving it for now. I raised it up so you can see how full it is. I tried to fill it up a lot more, but I'm loving bangs because I've always wanted bangs, so I'm loving the way this looks right now, so I'm just going to leave my bangs back on. But yeah, I hope you guys like the video. I hope to see you guys. I hope you guys stick around. I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Bye. Yeah.